Rahman Rahim. In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most kind. Our character is what we do when we think no one is looking. Today we will discuss renal tumors, and among renal tumors, the childhood tumors, which is called nephroblastoma or Wilm's tumor. It's usually large tumor, may be unilateral or involving the both kidneys. Most common renal tumors are childhood. It is usually associated with other congenital abnormalities like WAGR syndrome. There is Wilm's tumor and iritia and mental retardation, and there is mutation in the WT1 gene. And other syndrome, Dennis-Drash syndrome, in which there is Wilm's tumor, male genital abnormalities and diffuse mesangial sclerosis. It is also associated with WT1 gene mutation. Another syndrome, back with Weidman syndrome, microcephaly, macroglossia, umbilical hernia, and there is mutation of WT2 gene. The most common symptoms are palpable abdominal mass, hematuria, fever, malaise and hypertension. But the most common presenting complaint is palpable abdominal mass. 80% of the children abdominal pain or hematuria, and 25% hypertension, gross hematuria less than 5%. A large tumor almost replacing the kidney, well circumscribed, variegated appearance. And on histology, there are three components: blastema, epithelial component and stromal component. This is the classic triphasic combination. Now the clinical scenario is, because in the skill lab there is clinical scenario along with photograph. A 3-year-old child presented with enlarged abdomen due to palpable mass on the right side. An abdominal CT scan revealed a 10 cm solid mass involving the right kidney. Now this is the nephrectomy specimen. Questions are, identify the morphological features in the given photograph of nephrectomy specimen. Name the lesion or diagnosis. Now if we carefully look at the photograph provided, there is normal renal tissue at, you can appreciate, in the lower end, and there is a large mass replacing the kidney, and it is well circumscribed. There are cystic areas in the mass, and also there are areas of hemorrhage. Because it is malignant tumor, so the tissue may undergo necrosis. Large mass, well circumscribed, cystic areas of hemorrhage, and because of there is variegated appearance, different areas at different appear give different appearance. Important points are, a child less than 5 years of age, abdominal mass arising from the kidney, it is solitary, spherical, large, well circumscribed and variegated appearance. So combining all these information, we say the most likely diagnosis is Wilm's tumor. I hope you will like this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel and like and share the video. Give your precious comments also.